you're gonna warm up now, right?
Huh?
You're gonna warm up. Give me a little extra music. How's that? Musica. Let me get this thing going here.
Come on, people out.
Waiting
on you.
Yeah, I know. I don't.
Then I'll have to back up.
Got anything clever to say?
He's here.
Yeah.
We are.
Yeah, we are. Now, as you all know, Bill had been ill, had to have some operations, and the judge took that into consideration. And then, you know, he's aging like the rest of us. And, well, we can't talk about that.
I'm changing.
But his probation has changed. He's pretty much in my care. So if there's anything that you need to know, then you have to contact me. You cannot contact me personally, okay? I'm just kidding. Thank you, Bill.
Thank you, Pete. Happy September, everybody. 45 minutes late, but here we are. I stopped at a roadhouse in Texas, a place they called Hamburger Dan's, and I heard that old jukebox playing a song called Truck Driving Man. Waitress served me up some coffee. I thanked her, but I called her back again. I said that song sure does fit me. I'm just a truck driving man. Pour me another cup of coffee, for it is the best in the land. And put another quarter in the jukebox right now. Play that truck driving man. Pick. Well, I climbed back aboard my old semi. Straight like a shot, I was gone. And I heard them old truck wheels rolling. So now I'm going home to San Antone. Pour me another cup of coffee, for it is the best in the land. I'll put a quarter in the jukebox right now. Play that truck driving man. Play that truck driving man. Well, welcome everybody. Happy September to y'all. The 2nd of September, we're going to be in Sydney, but I don't imagine y'all are going to come up there for the open-air dinner. The 4th, we're going to be at the Mechanicsburg Park for a big roundup with Alex Miller of American Idol and Isaac Bryant from Mechanicsburg. Remember, he was the one that gained notoriety in 19 when he was getting ready for a wrestling match and they didn't have a singer for the Star Spangled Banner. And me! 5 o'clock at the Mechanicsburg Park, and the 5th we're going to be at Rowdy Days at 11:30 in the morning in Covington. I hear footsteps slowly walking as they gently walk across the lonely floor. Softly saying, darling, this will be goodbye forevermore. There goes my reason for living. There goes the one of my dreams. And there goes my only possession. There goes my everything. I can see those happy years we had before, and the love that kept this whole heart beating has been shattered by the closing of a door. There goes my reason for living. There goes the one of my dreams. And there goes my only possession. There goes my
there goes my only possession, my every, only there goes my every thing. Having a little trouble with the English language today. Was reading the paper before I came over here, and there's a new statistic out by the Institute of Unfinished Business, and it says 6 out of 10 people. I hear the train coming, rolling round the bend. I ain't seen the sunrise since I don't know when. Well, I'm stuck in Folsom Prison. Time keeps dragging on. And the train keeps a rolling on down to San Antonio. When I was just a baby, Mommy told me, son, always be a good boy, don't you ever play with guns. Well, I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. Hear the train a-comin', I hang my head and I cry. Makes a fiery ring, bound by a wild desire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, down, down. Flames went higher. It burned, burned, burned. The ring of fire. My clothes up with a piece of twine. You know it works very, very fine. And if you want to someday be mine, then all you gotta do is pull the twine. Sorry. Well, if they freed me from this prison and that railroad train was mine, bet I'd move it on a little farther down the line, and I'd be far from Folsom Prison. It's where I want to stay. She's in some honky-tonk tonight, I know.
She's dancing where the music loud, the lights are turned down low. And in a crowded bar she likes to hang around. And as long as there's a honky-tonk, she'll never settle down. Close all the honky-tonks and lock up all the doors. Don't let the one I love go there anymore. Close all the honky-tonks and throw away the key. Maybe that girl I love will come back to me. Well, I wish I had the power to turn back those hands of time. And I'd relive all those happy hours when she was all mine. But it hurts to see her running with that crowd that goes downtown. And as long as there's a honky-tonk, she'll never settle down. Close all the honky-tonks and lock up all the doors. Don't let that one I love go there anymore. Tones and throw away the key. And maybe the one I love will come back to me. Maybe the one I love will come back to me. All right, close up all them honky tonks, don't you know? A song of faith and inspiration is for everybody today. I usually try to single out some people, but you, if you're anything like me, you know we can all use God's grace at almost any time of the day. Why me, Lord? What have I ever done to deserve even one of the pleasures I've known? Tell me, Lord, what did I ever do that was worth love from you for the kindness you've shown? Wasted it, so help me, Jesus. I know what I am. Now that I know that I've needed you, so help me, Jesus. My soul's in. Try me, Lord, if you think there's a way I can try to repay all I've taken from you. Baby, Lord, I can show someone else what I've been through myself. On my way back to you. And Lord, help me, Jesus. I've wasted it, so help me, Jesus. I know what I am. And now that I know that I've needed you, so help me, Jesus, my soul's in your hand, Jesus, my soul's in your hand.
We'll be right back.
Crying time again, you're gonna leave me. I can't see that far away look in your eye. I can tell by the way you hold me, darling, that it won't be long before it's crying time. Together again. My tears have stopped falling. All on lonely night are now at an end. The key to my heart you hold in your hand. Oh, nothing else matters now. We're together again.
Can you give us the Elvis snare? Yeah. You ain't nothing but a hound dog.
Lights are glowing, and you're lost like a moth to the flame. You laugh while the wine's overflowing, while I sit here and whisper your name. Four walls to hear me. To say, I know I was made love, not for hating, but here's where you left me, I'll stay. And one night with you would be like heaven, and that's why I keep walking the floor. I'll wait for your steps in the hallway, and I'll wait for your knock on my door. Four walls too near me.
After a short pause, don't you go away.
This is for Carolyn Cox. I owe Kay Wilson a song, and I owe Pete a song.
That's right.
It'll have to be Rocktober.
Rocktober.
Carolyn quizzed me on this before a show the other night, and I sat down with a guitar at a picnic table, and we went clear through this, and I guess I do know that song. As I walked through the door and my eyes met the darkness, saw him alone at the bar. I walked over to him, said, "You do not know me, friend. I know who you are. But don't worry, my anger was spent long ago, and only a memory remains. But Lord, how I've suffered, and I can't help but wonder, maybe you can explain. So much and then lose her so easy to someone like you. How did you know how to hold her and please her? How did you know what to do? After all of this time I spent learning to love her and be what she needed me to. Tell me, how did I love her so much and then lose her so simply to someone like you?" He said, "Friend, let me buy you a drink, and I'll tell you a story that's sad, but it's true. How I held her and I loved her till some drifter stole her the way that I took her from you. You know, no one can hold her. Her mind's like a soldier of fortune, love like the wind. And all I can think of is finding her new love, asking the same question of him. Tell me, how did I love her so much and then lose her simply to someone like you? How did you know how to hold her and please her? How did you know what to do? After all of this time I spent learning to love her, be what she needed me to. How did I love her so much and then lose her so quickly to someone like you? So quickly to someone like you." Carolyn Cox. Now you better tune in and listen to that, Carolyn. I'm going to end with what I'm obsessed with, and that's 4/4 music. I love them old 4/4 songs. This was especially a popular one with my grandpa. He used to sit and cry to this one all the time. "You were mine for just a while. Now you're putting on the style. And you never once looked back at your home across the track. You're the gossip of the town where my heart can't still be found. When you tossed it on the ground, pick me up on your way down. Pick me up on your way down when you're blue and all alone. Well, the glamour scars to bore you. Come on back where you belong." Pete's got it now. "You may be their pride and joy, but they'll find another toy when they take away your crown. Pick me up on your way down. They have changed your attitude, made you haughty and so rude. Your new friends will take the blame. Underneath, you're still the same. When you learn these things are true, I'll be waiting here for you. And when you tumble to the ground, pick me up on your way down. Pick me up on your way down when you're blue and all alone. And when the glamour starts to bore you, come on back where you belong." another toy. And when they take away your crown, pick me up on your way down. And when you tumble to the ground, pick me up on your way down. Have a pleasant September, and we will see you in Rocktober. We're through playing now, Pete.
You're going to do any rap for us this time, are you? Been a while. We thought maybe you lost your rap, you know, being in the hospital and all.
See Deacon Jones as he rattles his bones. Old Parson Brown hopping around like a clown. Old Aunt Jemima, she's past 83, hopping around full of step. Watch your step, watch your step. Old Legged Joe running around on a toe. He throws away his crutch and hollers, "Whoopee, let her go." 'Cause it's hell, hell, the gang's all here for the Alabama Jubilee. Watch your step, watch your step. Old Legged Joe going round on his toe. He throws away his crutch and hollers, "Whoopee, let her go." It's hell, hell, the gang's all here for the Alabama Jubilee. For the Alabama Jubilee. And if there's any doubt, this was directed by Pete Floyd. Photoshop. There he is.
Rotecreid. They say there's something you can adjust to make that not backwards. I saw a video on it one time.
Time again, you're gonna leave me. I can't see that far away look in your eye. I can tell by the way you hold me, darling, that it won't be long before it's crying time. Together again. Tears have stopped falling. All on lonely night are now at an end. The key to my heart nothing else matters now. We're together again.
Acorn. I made the front page of the paper today, Pete.
What for?
Local legend. We're through playing again.
Okay.